Guys, so we're gonna do some tie-dye today. So I have my shirt here, my beautiful shirt. I have my tie-dye here, my actual tie-dye. So first we have to pick out some colors. I think it was three colors. And a design from right here. I cannot do ombre because I don't have a brush with me, so that is sad. Anyway, so I have my colors. I like these. This is like a teal, like a kind of light pink purple, and like a coral kind of color. That's what it would be called in markers. It'd be called coral. Anyway. Okay, now we gotta choose a design. Let's see. I do really like the swirl, but I don't know. So we have this, which is a swirl, which I think is kind of cool. Then there's this, which resembles a pizza to me. It resembles pizza, which I kind of also like. So, oh wait, there's more. But wait, there's more. If you guys go to my school, then you'll know what I mean. You know, this is actually really cool. I think that's what we're gonna do. Okay, so. Shibori, I don't know, wrap fabric around a tube. Do we have a tube? That could be a problem. We found this. It's wrapping paper tube thing. We had to cut that in half, ask a parent for help with that. Unless you guys already have something for this. Anyway, so for Shibori, let's see, what do we have to do? Wrap fabric around a tube, okay. Okay, so now we have to like scrunch it. Okay, let's see. I think I did that right. I don't know. Now we gotta put elastics on. So we have scrunchy at both ends, bind with rubber bands. Okay, we've done that. And we have put it in sections. You don't have to do that, I don't think, but you can. That's what we did. Now, apply dye, and I guess it's that simple. Okay. Now we actually get to put the tie-dye in with these gloves. This sweaty glove. And I'm elusive. Okay, anyway. Start with this teal thing. I've never done this, you guys. If it fails, it fails. I can't do this. Eh. This is hard. Can I have some help? Help from the mother. See, I'm already staining them. Okay. Do I just like pour it? I don't know. Squeeze?
Yep, you just gotta pick your design and start on one end.
So I'm going heavy, right?
Yep. Because you want it to soak through.
Oh, goodness.
Don't squirt yourself.
I'll do this way so if it squirts anyone, it'll be you. Is that good? Do I gotta keep
it? I think you wanna totally cover all. You don't wanna see any white.
So is it okay if I get it on this? I guess that's the point of it.
You can turn it.
Oh, goodness. And I can kind of just soak it up in this as well, because that'll make it a lot easier. See, guys, this is a lot easier like that.
It's a pretty color.
It is. Okay, wait. I can just dab that in the little areas. Okay, guys, next color. You guys, it's getting over my gloves. I don't like it. Help again. Hard. These things are like really screwed on. Like, not screwed, but like, okay. They're on.
Oh, my goodness. There we go.
It looks like it's nighttime literally right now. It's 12 and it looks like it's 9. Like at night. Okay. So start here to go to like right here?
Yep.
Oh wow, this is actually a really pretty color. I like that. And I'll massage it throughout. Oh, wait a minute, this isn't time lapse, isn't it?
No.
Ah!
Let's do time lapse.
Jab it in the heart! Also like a super cool piece of purple, like right where it meets, which is so pretty. I think that's really cool. Okay, next color, you guys, and it's supposed to be the coral color, but I think it'll be red. Anyway, let's go. Let's get started. Okay, so we've wrapped it in the plastic wrap, and now we're going to put it on a pan and leave it for 24 hours. Boom! Drop the mic. I'm going to make a matching scrunchie, and at the end of the video, I will show you the finished results of the scrunchie and this shirt thing. That. Okay, let's get started. Guys, so we waited 24 hours, not really, but a good amount of time, so I think we're ready. Ooh, that actually looks kind of cool. I didn't do too good, but I think it's pretty cool.
That was kind of cool.
Kind of gets like fading-ish right around here, which looks so cool. So we gotta wash it out. The color should be a little lighter, but the water is turning purple and blue. And it's kind of pretty. So yeah, I think it'll be a little bit lighter, like the teal and stuff. I don't know. Never done tie-dye before. Our beautiful window. Anyway, I think it's really tie-dye and stuff. I think maybe I didn't go too deep. I definitely didn't.
So we're gonna rinse this out and then we're gonna throw it in the washing machine and wash it and dry it. And then
great, more waiting for you guys.
Yeah, you can try it on.
All right, we'll take a picture or something. I'll have a photo shoot for you guys. And I will I'll either do a video or just a picture. I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna do this one now. It's the swirly whirly. I'm really excited to see how this turned out. I think it's a little bit better than I did this one, but we'll see. We're gonna do my little scrunchie, which I think will be super fun, and I think I will have done good. Anyway, let's see. Okay, I'm really excited. All right. Whoa, that is very so cool.
Very cool.
I love it. I think I did really good.
Yep.
That is so, so cool.
Good job.
Yeah. Now this is probably just gonna look exactly like this because we didn't do anything special with it. We just dyed it, but I think it'll still be cool. Like and subscribe if you're not subscribed, if you want any more tie-dye videos, because I have a lot of tie-dye left, you guys, and a lot of things to tie-dye, and I will try and do a tie-dye with Zoe. I will try. I can't be sure, but I'll try. Anyway, I
heard a noise. I think it's coming. Yes!
Okay, we will show you guys when we do the drying.